Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to register DLL or OCX files on Windows using the command line utility. So if for some reason you need to register or unregister OLE controls like a DLL or OCX controls, this tutorial will show you guys how to do it, which should work for pretty much all of you guys. It's a pretty standard method. So we're going to just do this, like I said, through the command line. So we're going to start by opening up by right clicking on the start button, left click on command prompt, and in parentheses admin. You want to select yes for the user account control window. So now that we're in the administrative command prompt, what you want to do is type in regsvr32 space. And now you want to enter whatever the DLL file you're trying to register. So you just would type it in and then add the .dll at the end. Make sure you spell it correctly. Now if you were to want to unregister a DLL file, all you would do is type regsvr32 space /u, and then you would just would enter the path you would enter the file name of the DLL. This could also be referred to as the path, because basically we are writing out the path of the DLL file right here, or the OCX file. Really depends on what you're trying to do, but that's pretty much it. Make sure you're in administrative command prompt while doing it, and you really shouldn't run into any problems. It should be pretty simple. So I do hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.